Thank you, Richie. I can't wait to see you in Ottawa as our next MP from Mississauga, Streetsville.
Kamakailan lang ay bumisita si Prime Minister Justin Trudeau sa Mississauga, Canada para suportahan ng isang kandidata para sa Liberal Party. Ang negosyanteng Pinay na si Richie Valdez na tumatakbo sa eleksyon ngayong September 20 para sa distrito ng Mississauga, Streetsville.
And it's where I'm working hard each and every day to become the next Member of Parliament for this great community.
Ibinahagi ni Valdez ang kanyang mga prioridad kung sakaling manalo siya.
One is definitely health care, child care. I mean, I'm a mom of two. Those are the things that, you know, that really matter to me. And as I went door to door, a lot of people are asking about affordable housing. And so, you know, I want to be there to listen to the needs of my constituents. And I want to be able to vocalize their voice so that we can prioritize a plan and ideas so that we can move Mississauga forward.
Samantala, sa naturang event, inanunsyo ni Trudeau ang $1 billion na COVID-19 proof of vaccination plan ng Liberal Party.
A vaccine mandate for non-essential businesses is a good idea. It keeps people safe, it encourages everyone to do the right thing, it keeps our businesses open, and it keeps our economy rebuilding.
Kritikal ang papalapit na eleksyon lalo na't maraming isyong kailangan tutukan ngayong pandemya. At may pagkakataon ng isang kandidatong tulad ni Valdez na magbigay solusyon sa mga problemang hinaharap ng kanyang komunidad. Para sa TFC News, Christine Santos, ABS-CBN News, Mississauga, Canada.